Hey guys, welcome back to more Watch Doggies.
Wait, please don't hurt.
Suck it.
Has struck again. He's been terrorizing citizens in the name of justice for months now, and people have had enough. Some are even referring to Pierce as a terrorist. But does Aiden Pierce fit the profile of a terrorist? That's not entirely clear. He has not attached himself to any political movement, and his targets appear to be criminals themselves.
Could I already done that? I think I already did.
However, the CPD insists that their job is to apprehend the man, not to label him. Everything else will be left to the justice system.
Yeah, justice system. This.
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
I still didn't get. I got a police driver, I think, but I didn't get any shells. Oh, I can't go to that now. That sucked. I have a gun shop in the area. I do not. There's one back over there. I really would like to. I mean, I have upgraded already, but I'm. Forget about it.
Excuse me. I am the boss of coming these.
Hi.
Need something?
Ooh.
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Thanks for the purchase!
So buy the crafting plants is done.
Racine's in Brandon docks and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
Oh, this episode is about hacking civilians. Okay, so let's hit the tab.
Okay.
think we're good, yeah? So what I have to do to... Where's the campaign? It must be right here. Oh, it's way down here.
Ask, and ye shall receive.
Locks, Matt, mild, the shots. I'm coming hard, harder than rocks.
Visitors to Chicago are being warned of street hustlers. Local residents are familiar with these shell game hustlers. Police caution city tourists to keep their money in their wallets, while many locals admit if you've got a good eye, you can earn a fast buck.
Somebody check out the alley. 231 Avenue, we're swinging back around.
Shut up, baby. Alright, here we go. Locate a guard with the access code.
Okay, that was weird.
Okay.
Yeah, good.
Yeah, right.
God. What in the hell? Huh?
Find him. Hear me?
Better be dead. Go over.
Seriously? She told her boss.
Start looking for him.
No one here. Shit.
Jack, better check somewhere else.
Stay on your toes.
Ah, damn!
I'll track him.
Go.
Could use some help.
Can pick him off, no problem.
I'm on it.
Can pick him off, no problem.
Think you're good? Better. Jack it in.
Sight's locked on.
Get to cover.
Help!
Need help! Wounded here!
You think I don't know where you are? Come on, shoot back!
What's this? Who the hell did that?
Man, does nothing ever work around here?
What gives, you blind? Shit, that's a gun. Come on, don't
gun.
Shoot me.
Oh, no!
Whatever, not my problem.
call, friend. One call brings a dozen.
Cover me.
Come on. Don't run.
Hey, we need some extra bodies here. I got it.
Move. He's hit. Come on, fucker. Hey, asshole, you've been dying seriously powerful people.
Bastard's got a gun!
Engaging target.
That way.
Shit.
behind him. Anyone got a visual? Damn it. Now.
Wait, hey. Watch him.
Getting an angle. Him.
This wasn't part of the contract. Need better cover.
Here we go, guys. Another puzzle.
Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
Oh my god, they've gotta get something new.
The Aiden Pierce has struck again. He's been terrorizing citizens in the name of justice for months now, and people have had enough. Some are even referring to Pierce as a terrorist. But does Aiden Pierce fit the profile of a terrorist? That's not entirely clear. He has not attached himself to any political movement, and his targets appear to be criminals themselves. However, the CPD insists that their job is to apprehend the man, not to label him. Everything else will be left to the justice system.
Guys, we'll start the next campaign next time. See you guys later.